28-year-old Giulio Reggiani, a PhD student at Cambridge who'd lived in the UK for 10 years. He was in Cairo on a field study trip in January when he disappeared. His body turned up 9 days later at the side of a road, mutilated and tortured. On Saturday, Italian requests for phone records relating to his death were rejected by Egypt, saying it would violate the country's constitution. Egyptian authorities have changed their story several times, but say Reggiani was abducted by a criminal gang. His family believe he was targeted by the Egyptian intelligence services because of his doctoral research on trade unions. Egypt's security agencies have a brutal record, and under the current government, arbitrary arrest, torture and disappearances have increased. On Friday, Italy recalled its ambassador to Egypt, and pressure is growing on Egyptian authorities to reveal exactly what led to the torture and murder of Giulio Reggiani.